Okay, what we are looking at here are pre-Columbian grind holes. I just discovered them. They're about 2 miles from the ocean in a bush. You can see, try to get in here, that they're probably hundreds of years, if not 1,000 years old. There's another one that's kind of, the rock is eroded away from where it used to be. So again, you get some interesting mark there. And I'll be a little poking around here. Just discovered these off old Native American trail. Like I said, about 2 miles from the ocean. All right, here we are.